essay writing 1 and 2, and she did really well. She got in the 90s, I think, in both of them. And she also, she even was asked if they could use her sentences as test sentences because they were so well done.
Wow.
She was just thrilled. And she came out of there feeling like she could write.
Oh, that's really exciting.
Oh, it was. It was exciting. She was thrilled. She was just, she came out of there, she's able to write. She's able to write for me now when I ask her for an essay. She can just pump them out, no problem.
Oh, fantastic. Yeah. And that was, she had done those Webster's courses.
Yes, yeah. The Essay Writing 1 and the Essay Writing 2 online. It was wonderful.
Fantastic. What you liked about the program?
I liked the way you structured how to write so that I could formulate my thoughts. I understood how to write and what to write about.
Okay, what grade level are you about right now?
I'm in grade 12.
You're in grade 12?
It was great. Like, you get a lot better marks. Like, it really helps you.
Yeah.
I really like the online classes because I'm a visual learner. And then you can see somebody teaching you as opposed to reading a book.
Really impressed with Excellence in Writing. I think it gives very distinct and easy to follow basic instructions. They're in grade 8 now, they're just turning 14, and they've written their very first essay right here.
Whoa,
and
whoa.
Yeah, so I'm very
impressed. Let's have a look at that essay.
This is a captivating artist about Michelangelo, and this one, A Man of Influence, and this is about Leonardo da Vinci.
Wow.
And I'm just really impressed because they sound, I don't even know what to say. They don't sound like a grade 8 kid. I told my daughter at one point, she handed me some work, I said, Christy, this, if you went to school and handed this in, they would ask you if your mother wrote it.
Especially this mother.